We take you now to our monster on the spot with the story of an actual big sister and a little brother.
No, I tell you, it's the right hat. Kermit helped me pick it out himself. Yeah. Oh, hi. Hi, this is Telly, your monster on the spot. And I'm about to get to a story on what it's like to be a big sister. Yeah, that's right. We've got a big sister right here. Her name's Nicole. Yeah, glad you could join us. Now, I understand that being a big sister has its good points and its bad points. Now, first of all, Nicole, why don't you tell us about the good points of being a big sister, huh?
Well, sometimes when...
When what?
When my brother goes to sleep, I can sit on my mommy's lap.
Oh, that's a good point. Yeah, you get your mommy's lap. That's nice. What else? What's a good point?
Well, we can play together.
Oh, what kind of things do you play?
Well, we play moon creatures.
Moon creatures. Wow, I gotta come back and do a special story on moon creatures. Okay, what are the bad points of being a big sister and having a little brother?
Well, sometimes he takes up all the room on my mommy's lap.
Oh, right, that old sleep problem. And then you can't sleep because he's on the lap, right?
Mm-hmm. Oh,
that is a bad point. What else? What's another bad point?
Well, sometimes he puts spinach on his face.
Yuck! He puts spinach on his face?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. He's not related to Oscar the Grouch, is he?
I think he is.
That's great. Well, that's the bad points, and we heard the good points earlier. Well, and we've just heard what it's like to be a big sister. Now, let's get to the other side of the story, okay? Aha! Here we have the little brother, Robin, and Nicole and Robin's mother. Now, little brother Robin, your sister said some very interesting things about you. Do you have any comment? Huh? Aha! Well, that's a start. What about the good and bad part? Got anything to say about the good points of having a big sister? Uh-huh. What about the bad points? Aha! Oh, boy. What would Kermit do in a situation like this? Wrap it up. Well, back to your regularly scheduled programming. Yes, here you go, Robin. Say anything you want, please.